The void.
They will know regret.
The beast grows strong. Your eternity begins.
Thank you. tremble at my roar.
Fear the void. The void.
Time to strike!
Thank you.
Thank you.
madness lurks below.
Lucky.
Thank you.
So, rushing the spear on Cho'gath and Kennen really, really paid off, because the CC in the long run versus the damage like an Aatrox or a Darius, it locks them down for so long and up to the point for your team to clean them up. So, if you guys liked the video, please drop a like, drop a sub, and I'll be posting some new videos next week and some new guides on TFT and some guides and walkthroughs of what you should be getting, what you should be prioritizing.
Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed the video on one of my TFT wins. The next video is for you guys who enjoy insane damage stuff. It's going to be about when I had an Aatrox. So here it is. I hope you guys enjoy it.
this Aatrox is insane, dude. Double Spear Rage Blade. Double Spear Rage Blade Aatrox is the brokenest shit I have ever seen.
Let's do this.
Except maybe like an Ashe, because she gets the CC. A Double Spear Rage Blade Ashe, perma CC lockdown. I think I'm just gonna do this. Ooh, a Cho'Gath. Yeah, that combo is pretty broken. Oh my god. Think I'm gonna rush. This Aatrox build is broken. It's as broken as the people that got their ankles broken by Michael Vick. That's how broken it is. I'm probably gonna take this out. Kha'Zix. He's a level 2. Maybe the Darius? If I get 2 level 2, Cho and Pyke, I'll take the Darius out. need the items. Okay, I'm gonna sell this gangplank. Got it. Get it to level 2. Oh, this guy is 2 level 3s. Dang, this Garen is insane. He has one armor item and he's able to tank that much. It's kind of insane.
Slow death will be their reward. Sell this guy. Get this. Put it on. I'm gonna get the Graves. Aatrox. Reroll. Aatrox is more important right now. And then I'm just gonna have to take out this Darius, just cause I'm gonna need the CC or something to win. It's the only way I'll win, is if I get the CC going. Yo, hope you enjoyed it. Please drop a like, drop a sub if it helped it out. I'm actually going to be opening a new YouTube channel, a weed channel, for all different kinds of stuff, for growing,
to smoking, to little tips and tricks to make smoking more enjoyable, all kinds of stuff. So please drop a like, drop a sub. In the future, I'll be linking my weed YouTube. So yeah, thanks and have a good day, guys.